ngiyavala ekuseni ngivumele ngikufundele ivesi lodwa incwadi kaJona chapter 1 verse 12 wathi kubo ngiphakamiseni ningiphonse elwandle bese luthula kini ulwandle ngokuba ngiyazi ukuthi lesi siphepho sikhulu siphezu kwenu ngenxa yamba amazwi lawa akhulunywa indoda ogama layo lenguJona lithi iBhayibheli uJona wayenikeza umyalezo ukuthi akahambe yezweni elithile eyongishumayeza abantu makhona ebatshele ngonkulunkulu kodwa uJona wabona umyalezo akatshelwa wona sengathi akawuzisisi kahle wangafuna ukwenza njengomyalelo kaNkulunkulu lithi iBhayibheli kunokuba aye la uNkulunkulu afuna ukuthi aye khona wehlele zantsi wathatha umkhumbi wawubhatala wase waya endaweni ebengathunywanga khona ngoba zonke izinto osukubalekela ngazo uNkulunkulu uyayibhatalela uyayikhokhela lithi iBhayibheli mase behamba noJona nabantu ababesemkhumbini bephethe impahla the moment bengena emkhumbini usuka umkhumbi osebeni lolwandle uqhubeka ngena phakathi lithi ngoba phakathi emkhumbini wabo wakukhona nendoda uJona okwakungamele iye la umkhumbi oya khona lithi kwaqala kwaba khona isivunguvungu kwaqala kwagubha umoya kwagubha magagasi kwavunguza umoya waze washucwila umkhumba amanzi angena ngaphakathi emkhumbini amadoda ayisemkhunjini amangala athuka axakeka ukuthi kwenze njani ngoba sithi siphethe impahla elanele nesikali sanele nje samantu emkhumbini yini kwenzakalani lithi iBhayibheli umkhumbi wawushucwila izivunguvungu zomoya zifuna ukushine up zushonise phansi aza khuluma amadoda athi hey madoda ake sishaye unkato sibone ukuthi ubani kule ndawo ngendlela engafanele kwatholakala ukuthi uJona uye osendaweni akangafanele ukuba kuyona kwaze kwavuka isivunguvungu emkhumbini ngoba kukhona umuntu ogibele kulomkhumbi ngendlela engafanele uyenzeka kwesinye isikhathi mawulift abantu amathile empilweni yakho bephazamisa uhambo lwakho beze bekwenza ungafiki la uNkulunkulu akafuna ukukufikisa khona ngenxa yokuthi kunabantu osuke wabafaka ngaphakathi emkhumbini wakho lithi iBhayibheli baze bathatha impahla bayiphosela emanzini bezama ukuthi umkhumbi ungacwili kodwa kwaqhubeka umkhumbi washo ukucwila kunezinye izinto eziyokulahlekela empilweni mawuqhubeka uhamba nabantu abangasibi abantu bohambo lwakho nabantu abangahleleli ukuthi beye la wena oyakhona kodwa uqhubeke nokubagcina emkhumbini wakho akusibona bonke abantu ohlangana nabo empilweni abangabantu bohambo lwakho nabantu abaya la oyakhona abanye bayafika empilweni yakho kanti bazophazamisa impilo yakho abanye bayafika kanti bazodistract uhambo lakho abanye bayafika kanti bazoabotha iphupho lakho you must be careful ukuthi abekho uJona abazongena emkhumbini wakho kunabantu abangaphumeleli abamendaweni eyodwa yempilo basamathe bayazama kwenze kulutho kanti inkinga abantu ababafake ezimpilweni zabo abazobambelela impumelelo yakho namhlanje ngicela ukusend before uqala usuku lwakho ubingelela abantu ubheke ukuthi abekho yini abantu abasemkhumbini wakho abangama distractors nabantu abaphazamisayo ekutheni ufike la uNkulunkulu afuna ufike khona babe ngeke befike kube baqhubeka bahamba noJona emkhumbini babe ngeke befike nje lama yakhona kube baqhubeka bamgcina emkhumbini kunezinto ongeke uzuyibone noNkulunkulu mawuhamba nabantu abathile okumele umashiye uhambe wedwa ukuze ubone amandla kaNkulunkulu ake ucheckho uJona obafake emkhumbini wempilo yakho abanye bakholela ukukhuluma ngamagama abantu abanye bakholela ukuhleba ngabantu abanye bakholela ukuzogxeka abantu bacheckho uJona abasemkhumbini wakho ngabe abantu bohambo lwakho noma abantu abazokudisturba nabantu abazokwenza ubuye lemuva My name is Pumlani Nkwanyana. You are blessed, you are favored, and you are set apart. Good morning, Mega Grace Nation.